First thing you do, you know, Roy said before, change the captain. Then you, some others will say, do this, some others will say, do that. But the point is, they haven't even got a sporting director. I mean, the only club in the world probably that hasn't got a sporting director. It's unbelievable.
Manchester United have to win their next match. They have to start winning football matches and they have to get back.